What up, YouTube? My name is Hezekiah, and we are back with another gameplay video. Today, we're playing Gears of War 5. Just as many of us Gears fans, I've been playing this since Gears of War 1, all the way up to the current. And I played this before, but it's just been a while, and thought I'd do a gameplay on it.
Previously on Gears.
We used to protect Cog settlements. Now we're about to raid one.
Raiding is what outsiders do.
Lieutenant, you've been busy.
Look, our village hasn't had power in weeks. We need this fabricator.
I don't care about the goddamn fabricator. You're taking my people.
I never really liked her.
Short version, the Cog is on his way.
You promised me you could steal that fabricator without provoking Jin.
This has nothing to do with the fabricator.
Then what did you do?
Jin accused us of taking her people.
Yeah, whatever that means.
Get the fabricator to the power station and install the inverter.
You realize Jin's coming back, right? We need to leave now. Mom!
Hey, listen. You need to hide, and then you need to run.
Look, you know as well as I do that he can help.
Our village was attacked.
And my mother was taken.
Taken?
Good old
Dad,
Marcus.
You should look at this. Shit.
Guys?
Thought you said you weren't running from the car.
Yeah, that wasn't completely accurate.
We need to get through that fort to the abandoned Osborne mine on the other side. Cog dumped a few thousand locust bodies in there after the war. If your swarm's related to the grubs, we'll find out there.
I guess we're all alone out here.
Fucking hate these things.
We definitely found where they're coming from.
And where those snatchers are going.
My dad's alive and he's down there.
It's okay.
She wanted you to have that.
It was my grandmother's. I never knew her.
Intense. Is this still the intro? It's been a while since I played this. These look like a good wallpaper.
Thank you.
is that? Jeez. Looks gross. Okay. Didn't remember that part, but that was wild.
Kate is not ready for this. She can barely keep her eyes open.
Don't worry about her. She'll be ready.
Okay, we're almost at Baird's coordinates.
Looks like a nice vacation. That's a locust symbol.
When's the last time you slept?
Last night. Got a good 8 or 9 minutes in.
Nightmares?
Does it get better?
It gets tolerable.
All right, let's see what we got.
We're off going.
Roger that. We're standing by up here.
See you soon. Hey, Dave, you coming? All right, Control, we're going in.
Control? Really? I have a name. Control.
Regs of regs, Bear. I mean, Control.
And we're already breaking enough of them as it is.
What Jin doesn't know won't hurt her.
This is my call, all right? If the First Minister doesn't like it, she can yell at me. Which she almost certainly will.
Tell us where to go, Control.
I'll do my best, but remember, no one's been in that facility for like 25 years.
Yeah, that's pretty evident.
You're not there to buy a timeshare. You're there to launch an old Hammer of Dawn prototype.
And your intel says one of the silos is still intact, right?
Yeah, as far as they can tell. Just get Dave to a functional control room. He'll handle the launch sequence.
Dave, light.
Got my handy dandy
Remember,
flashlight.
Big Loke's burial site in this island.
Hey, get back!
Oh, shit!
What the hell?
Search a place that's falling apart.
Quickly. Come on, we can use the ledge.
Baird's plan to launch a satellite from here? It seems a little half-baked.
Well, half-baked plans are kind of Baird's specialty.
How'd Baird even figure out they had a half?
My father? Before he died, he let Baird in on a few cog secrets. And this island, it has plenty of them.
Oh, this was the island. The island from
Dave,
3.
Fetch.
I like just realized that. Nice. Now, how about grenades? Thank you, sir. Appreciated.
Didn't expect there'd still be bodies.
Only a handful of us made it off Azura alive.
What is this? Ammo? Yeah, I'll take it.
Gotta cut through. Okay, let's go. Get back! We're coming down! Dave, send a pulse and let's see what we're dealing with. Ah, there they are.
How do you want to do this?
I'll take care of this one.
Ooh, snap. Turn around. You know you want to turn around. You don't want to look over here. You know what? He's not turning around. Hey, buddy.
Okay, let's put him down!
Get into cover!
Hey.
High ground on the left! Flank them!
More drone!
Baird? Confirmed. Azura burial site is active.
Shit. Okay, Condor's in the air. Let me know if you need reinforcements.
We get it handled for now. Delta out. Come on, we gotta find one of those silos. Assuming the swarm haven't ripped them all apart.
Hey, I think we can get down this way.
No.
What? Shit. Sorry.
The headaches. Something's going on.
Hey, Kate, these headaches.
I'm okay, all right? Let's just find a silo.
For the record, you don't seem okay.
I'll live.
There's too many active hives. Everywhere we go, another burial site's hatched.
All the more reason to get the Hammer of Dawn alive.
Let's hope Jin sees it that way.
Oh, snap. Oh my god, I can't get the active reload. There we go. Nice.
They're coming out of that nest!
Gotta get a frag on that thing!
Nest destroyed!
Baird, we found one of the silos, but it's wrecked.
Well, there's two more. One of them's still operational.
Hope you're right. We ended the war once on this island. When we get this hammer satellite up, we can do it again.
That's the idea, old pal. Control out.
So, Drake's not an option. What rocket base is even left?
Let's find out. You guys go right, Marcus and I will go left. We'll find those silos.
Sounds good. Stay in contact.
You sure about this?
Two silos, two paths. You got a better idea?
Let's do it. Obviously. Come on.
Yo, Hatch, jump down.
This looks like some kind of exhaust. But is it from a silo?
Only one way to find out.
Left.
This sluice gate's our way out. Dave, can you get this open?
Man, you know what? If they want to turn this place into a hive, let them. It's an isolated island hundreds of miles from shore.
Uh-huh. Let's just make sure that happens after we leave. Think they get it. So much for a silo.
Come on, ammo. Thank you.
Yeah, under here.
Okay, we got company.
I just deal with these guys the same way.
James, we're above you.
I see you.
We can provide support from up here if things get hairy.
Just tell us who to target.
Hey, Fetch.
Okay, now! Crap. Open fire! Took him down.
Nice. love the executions.
Terminated!
We got a few more up here. You two push ahead.
Copy that. Watch it, swarm! Carrier's down. Thanks for the help. CBs, one of you secure the area. The other's with us. Let's go.
Acknowledged.
Nope, locked. We'll have to find another way to open it. Dave, check that pen.
Okay.
Whoa, Delta. What the hell did Dave do? Got a lot of strange data here. Top secret stuff.
As far as I know, he's opening a door.
He's doing a lot more than that.
Well, either way, the door's open. Thanks, Dave.
So, that data Dave just downloaded? There's a big hole at the highest security clearance.
How does this relate to our mission?
It doesn't, but now I need to know. I'm guessing whatever's missing was pulled from the network.
Well, who'd have the authority to do that?
Back then, only the facility commander. Find his office and poke around.
Okay. Moco.
All right. Go find his office.
Scanning immediate area. Detecting all inferior pod technology.
Oh, come on now. That's just me.
Ah, shit.
Shit! Scion! DB, take it out!
Affirmative. Sustaining heavy damage contained. Destruction imminent.
We just lost our backup!
Shit!
Hey!
Uh-oh.
Commander's office is through here. This door is locked. Dave, try that vent. See where it goes.
So, Baird once lost Data, huh? What does it even look like?
Well, if it got pulled from the network, it probably got stolen to counter external drive. Nice one, Dave.
Come on. You know, this game will never not be fun, I swear. It's like one of the best stories. Poke around. One of the best stories.
All right, Commander's office. Let's look around. Safe. Good place for secret data. Dave, get this open. Dave, get this open. Gotcha. Hey, Control. Good news. We found the data drive.
Appreciate it, Delta.
Hey, know what we'd appreciate? Some backup.
What? Where are you?
The silo. We found it. And they're all over us.
Shit, we're on our way.
You guys to show up.
Oh, no problem. Is that rocket attack?
It is, believe it or not.
Good. Then find a port for Dave to plug into. If it checks out, he'll initiate the launch.
It's all yours. Control, you're in. Start the launch sequence.
Pressurized. First stage. Opening silo doors. Error.
Delta, we have an issue. The silo hatch. It's not opening.
Of course. I knew that seemed too easy.
Baird, options.
Bug out. Blast doors aren't going to protect you from an exploding rocket.
All right, then we call it. Let's go.
Hydraulic external power to on.
No. We get that hatch open.
What?
Kid, listen to your old man. You got to get out of there.
Damn it, we came here to do this, so let's get it done.
Ignition test commence.
Dave, with me!
Ignition, engine one.
God damn it, James!
I have got to learn to stop following you.
Yeah, good luck with that. Let's get that hatch open.
So what's our plan?
I don't know. There's gotta be a manual override there at the top. Find our way up.
Hey, lower that platform.
Ignition, engine two.
That's not good.
No, it's not.
Ignition, engine three.
Bring it down.
Come on.
I'm gonna hear what's not your finest idea, man.
Oh my god, he got me.
I'm coming. Oh, I'm bleeding out.
All right. It's crazy. That's not his fault.
Unbelievable.
Sam, we're ready for extraction.
Almost looks like a movie.
James, how about I see Jin first? I'll calm the storm before you brief her.
I'm sorry, is this Sergeant Phoenix being diplomatic?
You can call it what you want, but we're at war, even if it doesn't feel like it yet. We all have to be on the same page.
Yeah, well, I mean, if you think it'll help, then sure.
Wish you'd have been this willing to listen back at that silo.
Hey, it worked out, didn't it?
Listen, James, word of advice. Stop trying to prove yourself. Just do the job.
Dad, I took a necessary risk.
Necessary means you have no other option. That wasn't necessary. And you know it.
Dang.
What was that about? What do you think? Same thing it's always about.
Hey. You know it's just because he cares, right?
Yeah, well, you know a hell of a lot more about him caring than I would. Okay, we're just gonna go inside. Come on, Dave.
That was a shitty thing to say.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
The thing is, you two are more alike than either of you want to admit.
data is in front of you, Damon.
What? That's it?
My guy, Baird.
I thought the new satellite would automatically link to the old ones.
It cannot find them. Without regular scheduling from telecommand, tracking accuracy degrades.
Thanks a lot, Iris.
Your vocal sentiment does not match your words' literal meaning. Thus, you are not actually thanking
me. Please stop
me.
Talking. So, I still can't find the other Hammer of Dawn satellites. On the plus side, I accidentally invented an AI that understands sarcasm.
Here, that data drive you wanted. Maybe it'll help.
Find lost satellites? I doubt it. But I'll take a look.
Wait, hang on. Did we do all that for nothing?
Oh, it'll fire. But with only one working satellite up, it'll be tough to control the beam. What's wrong with Dave?
They've had a few problems.
What kind of problems?
That kind.
Technical problems.
I know I'm gonna regret this. Everyone, meet the new Jack.
When the hell did you have time to build this?
When did I have time to build this? This is what I do. I sit here making stuff you guys don't appreciate and inevitably break.
Okay, so what's different about him?
Whole new range of behaviors. Improved scanning, augmented combat and support modules. He's literally one of a kind.
Mm-hmm. And
he's all yours. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have a bazillion 40-year-old satellites to find.
Damon, there are only 15 missing satellites.
Thank you, Iris. More sarcasm to add to your growing library.
Before we begin, Damon, the combat module you brilliantly designed is now ready. My use of brilliantly was intended to be sarcastic. Did I succeed?
Follow me. You'll want to equip this new module ASAP. It'll make Jack combat ready.
Oh, I'm gonna dig this.
It'll give Jack what I've been calling flash. It blinds, stuns the enemy.
Nice. Okay, so this is where you control is nice. Okay, cool. Spec all. Are you sure you want to respec all? I don't even know what that means, so no. Can we upgrade? No? Okay. Okay, let's do it. Oh. Okay. Cool.
Installed and equipped. So, how do we use it?
I'll show you. Over here.
Ah, dang, I'm too slow.
Okay. Grab a weapon and get into cover. Then we'll start the test.
Okay. Let's go with one of these.
Hey, Jack, pulse.
All right.
Iris, activate Alpha 331.
Certainly, Damon.
So, say you've got a target that seems awfully comfortable behind cover. Jack's flash ability fixes that. Hey, congrats! You managed to miss the purpose of this little exercise. Flash first, then wreck the DBs. Iris, reset.
My bad.
Attack!
Jack, flash!
All right, finish it.
Test sequence complete.
Nice.
Huh. That could be useful.
Now, let's try it again with multiple targets. Iris, activate Alpha 332.
Incoming, Damon.
Jack's gotta reroute power between flashes. Once he's recharged, hit him again.
Jack, Jack's recharging! Flash!
Reload initiated.
Come on.
possible hostile contacts.
Okay.
Jack Black!
Reload initiated.
Nice work.
Nice.
Feel free to run it again if you want.
Nah.
Test sequence complete.
No offense, JD, but Jack's my new best friend.
I'm very happy for you. For both of you. But now I need you to return your weapons to the weapons locker and get out of here.
Jeez. Okay.
Are you trying to get rid of us?
Oh, you noticed. Anyway, you can boost Jack's abilities if you find the right components. Before you go see Jin, stop by the armory. They might have one you can borrow.
Oh, we will definitely be doing that.
Good. Now I can get back to work.
What Damon means to say is that he has more important things to do.
Thank you.
Later, Baird. Come on, guys.
No worries. Do your thing.
Come on.
Hey, Foz. How's life in Jin's rear echelon treating you?
Brilliant. But then we can't all be off on some secret mission.
Oh, yeah? How'd you hear about that?
This is an army, not a monastery.
Yeah, okay. Well, look, we'll just leave you to the very important work of punching machines.
And sparring. Hang on a second, shitstick.
Shitstick? Del, theories?
I don't know. Maybe a stick made out of shit?
Or a stick used to stir up shit.
All right, fuck off. How about we make this interesting? You and me, spar, right now.
And how exactly is beating you interesting?
Yes or no?
You want in on this?
Pretty sure what's actually being measured here is gonna leave me at a distinct disadvantage. Then again, maybe not.
Hilarious. Are you in or not?
Oh, I'm in.
Come on, man. Let's just grab the Jack component and get out of here.
No, this would be fun.
How's that fun working out for you?
Try it again, Foz. Come on. Hey, here's the thing, Foz. About to spar with you, but not beat you. It's against their programming, but
explain.
Shit. Your false confidence. Quite a bit, actually.
Want some advice, Phoenix?
Nah, I'm good.
Jin does love her golden boys. But never for very long.
See, that was fun.
Fuck off.
All right, man. Now that Foz's fun time's over, can we go find that component?
That was pretty cool. I'm not even gonna lie. All right, guys. We're gonna leave it at that for right now. I will see you guys in the next gameplay Gears of War 5 video. I hope you guys appreciated and enjoyed. If so, leave a like or subscribe.